can't make it out. It reads, sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? This won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
The axe did not return.
It's the world serpent.
That's an eye, chat. That's an eye that's the size of... Okay. Interesting.
Way over there. See that? And there's a statue of Thor. Except I can see a lot more of him now.
The water dropped, and the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before, see? And there's the mountain. Look it. That building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag. We're going to the dock first, right? We'll be the first people to walk on it. Who knows how long?
No.
You know that serpent?
He's one of the giants. He's so big he's wrapped around the whole world and bites his own tail.
An exaggeration.
I don't know. Looked pretty big to me. Oh, good. I was hoping we might explore a little.
When we wish to continue our journey, we know to return.
Map markers indicate points of interest on the map that can be filtered by category. I want L2 or R2 to show map markers, okay? Bolt dock. Bolt dock. Okay. This is where we need to go. Let's go there. Okay. Explore. Shit. That's all we came here for. Sis. What?
What happened here?
Shipwreck.
Well, yeah. I wonder why it crashed.
these symbols probably mean something.
A cipher. I bet I could figure it out.
A cipher, huh? I didn't know if they like blew up. Okay, they do nothing. What the heck?
Father, get up!
That said level 6, chat. Holy crap. Me just one shot at me. Supposed to know I was. Let's try. Dang. Okay, I can't even get those. They're too high for me. Okay. Well, we know. So we can come back to some of these things when we hire. Alright, I'm getting it. This is, you know, we exploring. Holy crap, though. I'm out. Okay, I get it. What the heck, kid? Let's get the mess out of me. Me. What? Calm it down. I really brought it back. All right. Why do I keep pressing triangle back? Nice. The rock did not allow us to get up there. Interesting. I'm trying to get up, but you can, I guess. Guess we gotta do it a different way. Alright, let's go. Find out what lies up here on this little area.
Hey, look, a torch.
A torch is built with wood. That is a brazier.
A brazier. Looks like there's something written on it. Want me to read it? Kvekia.
I suppose you wish to light it.
Can I? Kvekia. Come on.
What are these things? What the heck? Guess they blow up? They blow up when they die?
I saw something walk these islands that wasn't dead or corrupted.
What do you mean?
The desolation, child. Plagues this land, growing more severe with each passing winter.
Do you know its cause?
Not for certain, but I suspect the appearance of the World Serpent, along with the great flood that followed. Many were drowned, myself among them. The dead began to walk not long after.
Do you need anything from us?
Boy. I only wish to speak to someone again. A wish you have just granted. Thank you.
Corrupted remnant. A mystic remnant of a soul lost at sea, used to upgrade the versatile warrior's handle. Okay. Right, that's for this, right? Did I get? No? Okay. So we got talk at the bridge. Yeah, let's track those.
Tell you about offering help.
Don't.
Correct.
But can't we
this
just...
is not a debate. You must learn focus. Our journey need be your only concern.
But what if they can help us? That one seemed to know a little about the lake.
And how does that help us with our goal?
We won't know unless we ask.
I'm down to do this. Mission here. Oh, goodness.
We can beach over here.
Okay. These things are annoying. Just calm it down real quick. Probably best at the top one, I think, if it will do it. It's hard, man. That's the one I need to hit first, because I that one makes me struggle. Regroup. What? How did I not hit that one? That one needs to go first for me. Get it. My treasure. Okay. Look at that. Need them apples, bro.
Well?
Well, what?
The brazier?
If you must. Look here.
Kvekia.
Fist.
Show me more focus.
Well done, boys. Never thought I'd see a scrap like that again.
What do you want?
To thank you. These dead reavers drowned me many winters ago, and I've been itching to see them get theirs.
So you died after all the flooding?
Indeed. I came to the Lake of Nine to pillage Tyr's temple, but I underestimated the severity of the desolation.
Have you seen other men? Living? A bearded one, with tattoos.
Only the one standing in front of me. Thank you both for avenging my death. Useless.
You can't expect them all to know something useful.
Useless. Let's see what's up here. Thank you guys for hanging out today. I appreciate it. As we are going through this God of War.
Ah, more of those. Good.
I don't know. It seems kind of suspect right there. I don't know. Can I touch it? There you have it. Huh, part five. In the books. Part five in the books. We watch that big old snake come after us. It's more to come, y'all. Thank you guys for watching. Until the next time, fam.
Okay.
A language cipher. Because he said he needed a cipher for that thing up top. Wow, there's like a lot to this, huh? I like it a lot. I like it, chat. I like it.